I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining, always gonna be going away. I'll be fine once again, I'll be good.
Tell me what you know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Hello, Decatur. I'm Parker. You're not. It's Friday, thank God. And these are your announcements. Seniors, if you'd like to order a graduation video, forms are available in the first and second floor offices. Orders must be received by May 13th. Seniors, please stop by the first floor office to let us know where you plan to attend college and any scholarships you've received. There will be a mandatory pre-administration Wednesday in the cafeteria for all AP students. Students with last name beginning A through L, please report to the cafeteria during third period. Students with the last name beginning N through Z, please report during fourth period. Seniors, t-shirt order forms for project graduation are in the first and second floor offices. The t-shirt is $15 and is due to Mrs. Martin in the first floor office by the end of the day, Friday, May 5th. The shirt is your ticket, and if you do not have it, you will not be allowed on the bus. Seniors, if you need to stop by the first floor office and run to receive a plate for the senior banquet, it will be held on Thursday, May 18th at 6 p.m. in the high school cafeteria. This is for seniors and their parents only. No siblings! Student council has a blood drive on Monday. If you're 16 or older and would like to give blood, please sign up in Ms. Hutchins' room. If you are 16, you'll need a parent permission form. Eagle L trials will be held Friday, May 12th. If you're interested in joining the team, please sign up in the dance room. Pickup trial packet, there will be a mandatory parent meeting on Thursday, 5:30 in the lecture hall. If you're interested in applying to one of the U.S. military academies, there is an informational meeting tomorrow from 8 a.m. till noon in Mansfield. Seniors, please be sure to check the scholarship file and counseling and guidance website. On Saturday, May 13th, Main State Street will be blocked off for prom photos from 4 to 7 p.m. Student Council is selling white t-shirts with Decatur D in blue. They're $5 first come, first serve. The Animal Powder Puff game is almost at the Animal Powder Puff game. Now that would be entertaining. We got some animals on their senior girls team. Rah! Wednesday, May 17th, the forms must be turned in to Mrs. Hutchins. Seniors, request a letter of recommendation. Can take up 2 to 3 weeks to complete. Seniors depend on another college. Go to the updated website. Dr. Force Joven.
Don't think that we don't know. Don't think that we're not trying.
Baseball at Sanger, 5 o'clock, JV Blue, 7:30 varsity. Softball at Sanger, 5:30 varsity, 7:30 JV. So be there.
Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right.
And remember, DHS, yesterday's success won't bring you tomorrow's success. Only today's work will do that. Think about it. It's my 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day. Beat Sanger. Go milk judging, go wool judging, go meat judging, go information judging.
Now for the word of the day.
And I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Wisp. A small handful. 2, a thin strand, strip, or fragment. A thready streak. 3, something frail, slight, or fleeting.
Wisp.
Please.
No, we're gonna sing something.
This week's question of the week is, was our ghost real? And we have 6 yeses and 3 noes. So, they are. And also, Reagan Thomas, we have a calculator, see you do that, that put in our box. So you might wanna go pay that since you did.